4:37 on this Friday morning. It's Earth Day around the world, a day for communities to show support for the environment. Day first celebrated in 1970, founded by our own Wisconsin Senator Gaylord Nelson. Several Earth Day events taking place throughout the Milwaukee area today. Rubbish. The Milwaukee Art Museum is teaching children how artists repurpose discarded materials into art. 11 o'clock this morning, Rock the Green will host its annual Earth Day celebration at the City Center. And Lake Express Ferry is collecting gently used bicycles at the ferry terminal. If you donate a bike, they'll give you a complimentary round-trip ticket. That is happening from 9 until 4 today.
Only gently used. Don't, you know, bring your
busted up old
abused bicycles.
A couple of tires left and that's it. Up next here on Live at Daybreak.